Hello everyone, and welcome to another Five Nights at Freddy's video. Today we're gonna play Security Breach and I'm gonna show you how we can reset the breakers. We have three breakers but also two, I think main generators or something like that, and I'm gonna show you everything in this video, including how we can escape from DJ Music Man. That will be at the end. It's not that easy, so let's hear Freddy right now. We have to go to the security office. This is the way to do it. If you don't know how to reach this area, I have a video previewed this one when I just showed you how you can reach this point. Take the elevator, go up, and let's just wait. Now, this mission, it will be a little above average in matter of difficulty. It will not be that easy, but you already got the pistol if you watch my previous video. If you didn't watch my video, watch them and take this pistol. It will came very handy to shoot Chica or Chica. I don't know how to pronounce that. Chica, I think, is the name. And yes, this is the first this is the first place where you have to be. This will be the first. Let me show you. Now we are streaking right to the office, but we have to. I don't want to, for these guys to have me. We have to take these stairs. The Chica will be at the top, or at the next floor here. We have to go in the right and move straight into the right. We will have a lot of robots searching for us, as you can see right now. And lucky for us, Chica is not here right now. So we will go very safe. Okay, we have to dodge every single robot because, yeah, they will alert Chica and you will be caught. But if you have this pistol, it will make your life a little bit easier. This is the room on the left. There is the place where you have to save. I strongly advise you to save if you reach this point. It's very important to save. And then you have to recharge your flashlight. Maybe you'll need it in the mission. This is something that I always like to do. And go here and the mission will start. After you go to that office, and DJ Buta or DJ Music Man will appear. Grab this bag if you like. This will activate the mission, so just go to that bag, to the monitors, and the mission will begin. You have to activate it by going there. This is the way to activate it. Now we cannot save anymore, and it says to go to every single breaker and also to reset the main generator. We're gonna do that first, so we have to go down. Now the lights are out and Chica is right here. It will be in the middle of machines. Maybe if you are lucky you will not encounter Chica, but yeah, usually it is right over here. As you can see, it's right there, bro. It's getting scary, a little bit. You will hear that noise, that mechanical noise, when it will come for you. And okay, this robot got me, but Chica, I shot Chica, so I'm safe. Now we have to take on the stairs here in the left. We have to take the stairs, bro. Where are the stairs? Here they are. We don't have light, so that's why. And that crocodile robot, what is the name of the crocodile robot? I always forget. Okay, when you hear this sound, it's not okay. The crocodile, it will be right here, so be careful. Just run into this direction like I am doing right now. You will see this statue right there in front of me. Don't get caught by these robots. You cannot save it. Okay, I just saw the crocodile just pass me. I told you this game is so scary. I don't like it. And we have to go here. This will be the first thing that we have to reset, the first location at DJ Music Man. It's on the left, and activate this. and then we have to go to the three breakers to, let's say, to activate them. First it will be in a restroom. Just go here in the right, you'll have a robot right there. It will be easy. Not okay, the DJ music man is right there, so be careful at that. Not now. After you'll activate the first one, be careful at the DJ music man, because yeah, it will kill you very very fast. It will grab you very very fast. So go right here in the front, and on the right side you will find the first breaker. Activated. Two more to go, and the final one. And now DJ Music Man will appear with a hand. Don't take the first door, take the second door, exactly like I'm doing. Because yes, if you take that first door, the Music Man will grab you. Also, when you go with this, just run. With the second door, just run on this direction. Go by the stairs, don't take the stairs. And now you have on your way the crocodile robot that will hunt you. Here is the second one, pretty easy to get. You can hide here, but like I just did right now, you can see the watch, and when you are safe to go, just go. You have to climb the stairs. Okay, it's there, it's hunting me, I know, scary. Avoid every single robot, and here you have to go up and take the stairs to the left. I know, some scary stuff here in this mission. So that's why you have to be a little bit careful. Okay, go on the left and just avoid every single thing that you'll encounter. Maybe you'll encounter again Chica or Kika. I'm pretty sure it will be right there. So just run. Grab your flashlight if you have one. And as you can see, the DJ Music Man is right there on the top. Here will be the third breaker. Here. Activated. Now it's time to run. Go exactly in the security room. So just go straight in front of, okay, Chica is right here. I told you it will be right here somewhere. Now it's I just shoot Chica, and it's safe to go exactly where I came from, into the security room. Don't take the stairs, just run in front. And I think now this will be the worst part and the hardest part. We have to run away from DJ Music Man. That's the big spider robot head with piano teeth. Okay, so here is the security room. Pass by it, don't go inside. And we'll have the last security generator breaker. I don't know what is that, but here you have to be very careful. Be sure to have your full bar of running or stamina or what that is, I don't know. Be sure to don't waste it. When you run, don't waste it all. Always run and take the hand out of that button to run. I don't know what you, if you play on a PC like me. First take grab the bag, but always keep yourself some little stamina to run. I will call it stamina, I don't know what is the name for that. The sprint. Okay, you understand. Activate this, and a little cutscene will begin with DJ Music Man. I know, now you have to run. Run exactly like I am doing. You will see some closet in front of you. You have to pass by, go by them. Okay, now again I have to run. Run, 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 and just go inside that security office. I am okay. I think I will be safe now. This is the hardest part, trust me. And mission updated, robot head. Now a lot of you have a bug right here, and if you have that bug, when we cannot place the, here you have to place the robot head to repair it. If you have that bug, I'm gonna give you a little solution. You have to exit, save. You have to save your spot, like I am doing right here, and exit the game and load this saved spot. It will be so easy to do it, and then you'll have to, you can put the head here. It's a bug from the game, a lot of you have it, will have it, so this is the solution. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope this video was useful for you. Take this security security badge, or what is here, take it, you're gonna need it. Level 6 for me, and that's it. I'm gonna see you in the next one. I can barely wait to see what's next. You know I love to play this game. Thank you so much, like, subscribe, share, and press the notification bell. Very, very important if you want to be notified. Love you all, see you soon, bye.